this point in my Chasetastic countdown, you'll be no stranger to the foolish manner in which criminals choose their getaway vehicles. For the choice made in my second best chase takes some beating. We've seen crime-ridden camper vans previously in my list, but in this incident, 25-year-old Timothy Kerr pushes the unwieldy juggernaut to the very limits of its capabilities. Speeding through the streets of Toledo, Ohio, the cops edge up to the RV, trying to halt the wicked beast by giving the driver some really horrid looks. When this doesn't work, they resort to the dependable spike systems, with partial success. A second set of metallic teeth make sure that the speeding fiend is now down to his rims. Still, who needs tires when you've got balls? Quite literally curbing his enthusiasm, the useful suspect's wayward wagon now starts spitting out sparks. And in the words of the patron saint of America, Mr. Bruce Springsteen, you can't start a fire without a spark. A strange response, the officer in the squad car observes the fire and then asks his HQ for some more fire.
It's on fire. We're going to need fire out here.
I'm not sure that the deputy understands that fighting fire with fire isn't a literal phrase. As the deadly fireball hurtles through a residential neighborhood, there seems to be no way that this bizarre series of events will end in anything other than a very big explosion. But the end result is less explosive and more...
He's driving into the river!
Odd. Yes, like a beached whale, the flaming camper takes an early bath in these shallow waters. This result, though strange, does finally show some common sense on the part of the RV renegade, who chose wet feet and 4 years in jail over a roasting. Though that could be on the cards in jail anyway.